What's up, everybody? Today, let's talk about Spider Guard, Omoplata, Triangle, and Sweep. Puss. So, guys, what did you hear? For example, on that situation, Spider, okay? For example, I be on a Spider. But before, how can I go for to Spider Guard? How can I stretch my arms? Have two options for me. I like. The first, you need to understand something. I'm flexible. I'm really, it's the simple for me. I move my hips. My hips is really work well for escape and I come back. I think you don't have any problem when you go for two spider here. For example, I push and I stretch. When I go to stretch, I just use one leg and I escape. When I go to spider guard. But a lot of times I saw something in my student's mind, and it's really it's hard situation. The guy try to escape. In this case, he is just go for a spider, but he is always is having something hard. He is go to escape, but not stretch all the her legs, his legs, for example, and it's not so well. You need to go. You need to put a distance with you and your opponent, your partner. So, when a simple situation for me here, when I be, before I go to spider, I catch any of her sleeves, of course, and I escape here, okay? When I escape, I have this support to base, okay? I keep any of her sleeves and I control, and now I just keep my feet and her hips and her belt, and now I move to escape, so simple. And I stretch all of my legs. I stretch all of my legs just for this situation. Okay? And now here I'm able to go for a spider. Same side I escape, same side I go for a spider. I push, for example. A lot of times I see some guys doing this, but this is not so well because I don't have power here. When I stretch my leg, I am successful on the situation. So, I stretch my leg and I need to understand what I do with this arm. Because it's not just like that. It's one and I two here. And that situation. I stretch, but I need to pull her arm like this. And if you see, my elbow be on the ground. In this case, I'm able to here, so simple, to sweep her. I, of course, I go down, I possible to sweep like this, or I kick. But here and here, need to combine what you do here with your, this part in the control. When you control her sleeves, okay, I'm able to, so simple to do, I just close it. I put my leg on the ground like this, I just move here. Her sweep, I sweep her, okay? In this case, come back. And I be on the fight, I have a little bit more against, she strikes something with me, of course, I will need to put more pressure. But this is so important, because I combine one, and I pull, or I push like this. And here, I go for a sweep on the spider guard. This is a simple situation I need you to do, you don't understand. Escape, create an angle. Control, escape. Same side I escape, I go and I push. But when I push, I up, I lift here, I'm set up a little bit, and I pull her sleeve, her arm. I bring like this. Okay? And here, I choose possible to do like this, or sometimes open your legs a little bit. Yes, and I don't, she open her legs, I'm not able to do this, it's hard for me, I go for to push here, and her knee, and I combine the same situation, just like that, and I go for to mount, obvious. So, this is one situation, if possible to combine, a lot of situations too, I be like this, and I escape, same situation, escape, same side, and I go like that. And I try to go for sweep.
But at some times when I try to go to sweep, if you see him, I'm so able to go to another attack. Simple for me. I keep my foot like this and I go for triangle. But how can I go for triangle here? Of course, this is situation scream for me. I go for triangle. Everybody know I pass my leg like this. But I need to combine. Triangle, I need to use my hips. And I combine. When I pull her, I go. Okay? So, I lift my hips, I lift my legs, okay? I go for that, and I pull her from me, like this, okay? In the same situation when I go, I push my leg, I put it down my leg, this pressure, so important. Here, I change on the situation, and I control possible any her sleeves, possible any her arm, possible any her elbow. I really like to do that. And here I catch in my shin. It's so important I catch in my shin here because I put more pressure on the situation, not on the foot. When I bring on the foot, just move like this. When I bring the foot, I'm doing this with my leg. When I'm not flexible enough, my foot, my leg be like that. A little bit. When I catch in my shin, I have more power to pull my leg. And I have so small space for her. Come here. I be like this. Okay? I move. And I go to spy. I try to escape. I try to sweep. Not. I keep my foot, my left foot in her hips. And now I go. I need to lift my hips, lift my leg, and I go. And I down. When I go down, I change. I grab, possible. I just need to grab, control her, and I pull. Here, it's so important I catch in my shin. Because in this case, I squeeze. I'm able to, when I'm in. Sometimes I really have success for here. I put so much pressure, and I'm able to finish, just because I close, I don't have space, I don't create space. When more I smash her, it's better. So, I combine, I pull, close, keep, and now I move my leg, close, lock my leg like this. It's so important, I keep my feet up, not your feet relax like that, okay? I keep my feet up, and I go with my two hands over her head, and I pull, and I lift my hips, squeeze everything, smash, put pressure, okay? Simple attack, triangle, in this case, more situations, sometimes she's trying to escape, why I don't have so much success in her, and in my triangle, I feel not so comfortable, but I clock my triangle like this, I'm not able here, but I'm able here. I have a task to do in her arm. I'm able to, for example, pass, control in her elbow with my belly, over my belly, and here I'm able to grab. I just turn a little bit, okay? Think about her big finger, be in the sky, I turn, go for me. Now I lift and I push, I pull, one attack. Second, possible to go for the wrist lock. On the situation, wrist lock. On the situation like this. Or one more, in the same arm, possible to pass, move, control, grab in her elbow. I have possibilities to go like this. Or if you want, you grab here with your hands and you finish like that. In the same situation on a triangle. I have more situations to do. And one more, in the last part, how can I go, for example, in this case, simple. I escape, stretch, try not to go for triangle, but now I go for omoplata. I be like this. I feel triangle is nothing for me. I choose, possible to go omoplata? Of course it's possible. I just need to go switch my right hand, and I grab any her elbow. When I grab any her elbow, I pull, I push, I keep on the ground, but I push a little bit, and I pull. And I slide, I come back with my hips here. In the same time, I need to push my knee for to break her posture. Exactly like this. In this case, I have almost the situation for Chomopara. And I keep this control. I move like that. I pull and I push in this case. Okay, just move for this side. And I escape, go, I have the triangle. I don't want to go to triangle, I go to Chomopara. I switch, catch on the elbow. Now I come back. I need to come back and I move. And here, I push my elbow like this. Now I break her posture. When I break her posture, I'm able to switch and I pass my leg over her. Keep, when I pass my leg, put your hands on the ground. Put your hands on the ground. Go up. I put my base right now. I escape my leg. Stretch your legs. When I stretch your legs, he's not coming anymore. I block her on the ground. I need to understand her on the ground. Now, hands on the ground again, and I switch. I turn my hips. I need to put my hips out. When I change, okay, here, I possible to switch, possible. When I grab any her belt, possible. I will involve her arm like this, or like that, or when I grab the collar. It's really good situation. I need to control something here, because here and this help me. I just come back with my legs, and I go for Chomopara. Okay? So, think about when you go for spider guard, what's the tails is possible, how can you connect on situations? First, you escape. Escape your hips. You have more successful distance. You control your opponent. Always, for example, you'll be here. In this case, I receive so much pressure on the fight with me and Ruby. I'm able to escape and then come back. Escape, come back. Escape, go to spider. And here, when the more I escape and I control, I pull her and I stretch my neck, I have distance, I have control of the situation. Not a hip. Here not. Here not feel okay on the situation. I not stretch my leg, everything she possible to catch and to start to maybe smash it. Me put him in more situations I need to do for maybe I am successful or not. First escape your hips, stretch, and I go. I have absolutely more control right now for a sweep, triangle, or go to Chomopara. Okay? Three tips, advanced situations, and really simple to do.
Hi guys, we hope you enjoyed our video. Subscribe our channel for more to stay updated about that. You also find us on Instagram and on Facebook and soon on our new website. So we are WhatsApp BJJ, Fabrizio International Team. Peace.